beyond the pocket. Well, what's Stephen going to do here? Can he push this to the back cushion? Or is he going for the double? He's gone for the double.
He's missed the double. The treble then. Oh,
dear me.
Well, well, well. Can you believe that? I've never seen that happen before to finish a match. Can you believe it? Stephen Maguire wins the quarter-final 5-4 against Ronnie O'Sullivan with a winning respotted double that became a treble. It's only the fourth time he's beaten Ronnie O'Sullivan in 18 confrontations.